Many spiritual teachers and many traditions remain at the airy-fairy spiritual level, whereas Jewish spirituality tries to bring you back to earth. And by that I mean is, yeah, you can fascinate people with the acrobatics of spirituality and Kabbalah and things like that, but you have to also allow that to reach the ordinary, everyday, mundane level of the world and to be able to lift that to a point of interest that it too is spiritual.